Because it's Krishna's home. It's the home, it's Radharani's place. She's Vrindavaneshwari. She is the controller and proprietor of the Dham. It's by her mercy that we are able to come to the Dham. It's her, by her mercy, we're able to get the blessings of the Dham. It's by her kindness that we can approach Krishna and Sri Vrindavan Dham. So we offer our most prostrated and humble obeisances at the lotus feet of Srimati Radharani and thank her for giving us the mercy to enter into her home, her very special abode.